Okay, there we have it. One large plate full of tahini, one large plate full of hummus with some fresh dill and red onion through it, just chopped red onion. Like I say, the dill and the onion gets added at the end once it's all blitzed up. Had to add the juice of a whole lemon in there, and the beans were quite dry. And also had to add probably about another 4 or 5 tablespoonfuls of olive oil. And also salt and pepper, of course. But there we go. That's lunch sorted.